After this happy signing ceremony, everyone went back to the A&M offices to celebrate.